The song I wrote is called Maggie Ann, a Country Music Queen. I wrote it in September 21. Maggie Ann, born and raised in a caravan, the family camp outside of town. In the wind and the rain, big summer days, our brothers and sisters holding hands, and Mercury's full bears and birdies. By the campfires at night, they sang songs of delight, of history, of heartache, true love, of poverty, happiness and pain, of mystery, superstition and shame, handed down from years long gone by. When she went to school, Maggie, and was no fool, is there at home. When it came to singing, she was the best. By the campfires at night, they sang songs of delight, of history, of heartache, true love, of poverty, happiness and pain, superstition and shame, handed down from years long gone by. At the age of 16, she started singing on the streets. They said she could be heard loud and clear. By the campfires at night, they sang songs of delight, of history, of heartache, true love, of poverty, happiness and pain, of mystery, superstition and shame, handed down from years long gone by.
Years passed by, her singing reached a high. She married well and then settled down.